North Carolina reports more than 2,000 new COVID-19 cases for the fifth day in a row. State data shows 2,676 tests have come back positive since Friday. 23 more deaths are linked to COVID-19, and right now, 1,196 patients are fighting the virus in North Carolina hospitals.